County Center, where it is school day. They're not playing hooky. They're here to watch a little basketball.
Because everybody gets traded. She's been here for a while.
Yeah. Take a look.
There's a different element to that. An element of respect. 3 hours earlier, so Derek told us that. They've got to be energetic. Two down low, a lot of length. And Kelsey Gray is their floor general.
Shanae Ogumake working the lower block.
For Shanae.
2014 first overall pick. Kia Nurse. And that's just going to open up the perimeter even more. Asia Durr flying the paint. Good strong move. And she'll head.
Hey, she's got the green light. She's not going to force anything. But one-on-one, I trust her more than anybody with the basket. Take a backseat as a rookie.
That's the thing.
We want you to pick and choose your spots.
Confidence is key. Once you hit a couple of shots as a shooter, as Sydney Weiss will show you right there, good D there by the Liberty. It started with Kia Nurse. She gets the deflected ball, goes up strong. So if you're not scoring, there's other ways you could fill up the box score and help your team, as Tina Charles does on a daver.
And she gets it and goes. This is a nice job by Tina Charles establishing the ball. You've got to be able to play her three-quarter front.
You could just see how she's been such a good player for so long in the field. Into a season with that chip on her shoulder, and Tina Charles seems to be like that as well.
Oh, she sure is, and that's a nice.
Always nice to see a big take it coast to coast, and that's a
guards in the country. And she's clutch.
Weiss with the steal. She will go to the rack, but again, Brittany Boyd. With the and Herb impressed me with his knowledge of baseball.
Oh, he knows his stuff. He loves it.
NECA, no. Chinee, battling.
Nice. Yes. And that's just the hustle.
There when they do something wrong, but not in their face.
Because they want to know that you love them when you go home. It's not just an on-court relationship. Nice defensive possession.
They are just 2 of 12 from the field, but 4 of 4 from the charity stripe is Bria Hartley. Tina Charles coast to coast with the left. It doesn't go. Gets her board.
I went on a couple field trips when I was younger, when the league just started. We did go to Radio City Music Hall when it was there for a little while. We had to let her go last year. She was on the roster early on, which was tough, and you said it earlier. So she plays with a chip.
Of a competitor and someone who doesn't give up. And Rashonda Gray.
Absolutely, and they need her. No Kia Stokes yet. Kia Stokes.
Bert Hartley has the outlet. 30 seconds in the corner. Asia Durr for three.
She gets that space.
20 seconds left, first quarter. Gray stops pop. Last shot. Katie Smith tells Bria Hartley to go. Rashonda Gray.
In that championship game here in college this past season, struggling there with her foot speed yet.
26-7 in the first quarter. Marina Mabry also in the game for the first time, a rookie out of Notre Dame. Her shot doesn't fall, but Oguma 7% from the field in New York, 26.
And NECA's missed a bunch too. She's 0 for 5 or so here.
To the genesis, Rashonda Gray loves squirrels.
Fine.
And it stems from to garden.
Okay.
Okay, and Rocky and Bull. Hopefully you'll get the trivia answer. You'll redeem yourself. Little frustration foul there.
They need Allen in there, though, to knock down some shots. She's in there to shoot.
Nice move on the baseline there by
her getting to the basket.
Number 13, Shanae Ogumake.
Will shine and continue to get better. I think that it'll be good for her.
And there is Rebecca Allen on the baseline. Looked good going up, but caught the back of the rim. This time, Nina Mabry out of Notre Dame. Trying to work her way into the paint. Shanae Ogumake. Off. Pass out of bounds there by Hartley, and it goes the other way with Alexis Jones, who lays it up and in. Almost daring her to shoot it there.
Yeah, but you got
when Charles is on the floor, you respect that, and you want to go to her, but now that you don't have her on the floor, you want to take Charles. And look at the work of the shot again. So it was a short respite for Charles. And she has the ball back in her hands again, and she hits the jumper.
Well, they had a hard time scoring in the second game at Indiana.
And there's a nice pull for Charles. And a 6-0 run for the Liberty. Tierra Ruffin Pratt lines up the three. That was nice ball movement on the offensive side for the first time in a long time. And now we're going to get
Tina Charles turning, and I do believe they are going to look at this because of the elbow above the head action. Which means they get the two shots.
Right. It was originally called an offensive foul. So Mike Price, who made the determination that it was a 5-point advantage, and she does nothing in games last season, did NECA, with her back and illness as well.
And Canada team is Brittany Boyd, in-out dribble, getting to the rim. That's what she does.
In the lane. Well, maybe some help side defense.
Create, really.
And she did there. She got down. Mia Nurse gets it back. Nice look inside, but good defense by Amanda Zowie B, and she's able to rip the board down. NECA Ogumike. High screen, roll, Ogumike to the basket again, Zowie.
Their wheelhouse here, and then excellent defense. Zowie B is reading it well. She's there in the help.
By Kinea Ogumike. But she couldn't get it to fall. Kian's first quarter, 10 to shoot. Janae Ogumike misses. And now we're gonna get an over-the-back foul here in White Plains, New York. Like to thank you for joining us. I thought we were gonna have some mimosas.
Some waffles over here.
Josh this morning.
I think they had like a 4 a.m. wake-up call, so I'm not gonna knock them.
Tina Charles makes you think that she's going to put that three up, and you have to. She's able to tip it away.
And nice hands, and that time it should have been rotated to the top of the key. The pass should have come from there. Wow. Has a very quick first step.
So she hits double figures with her 10-point. Kia Nurse
to start the game.
And that's what you said, Jules. Getting that perimeter game going and loosening up the inside.
But she's got to continue to look for her shot. They need her to step up.
Behind the back pass to Chinee Ogumike from Gray. And then Gray again in the corner. And she delivers from. And we talked about it during the game. It's an old adage. Shooters have to shoot.
And NECA's.
Two shots.
Their name translates Warriors.
It's a good baseline to have when you're born with a name that says that. I wonder what.
Doesn't need much room. And they hung around.
Once again, Brittany Boyd on the defensive end goes up and in. That's exactly.
And Boyd here with a nice assertive move, reading passing lanes, reading eyes, and then getting in there. With exactly.
Robots don't get tired.
She's not a real emotional player. She plays the game like a pro, and she's very steady. See, those are live ball turnovers that you have to take advantage of if you're New York. You need to score at the other end.
Nice look inside, and the long rebound comes out to Alexis Jones. Nice look inside. No look by Chelsea.
Pass. You know, with the no look. Was telling us before the game, Chris, that it's about trust. With knowing each other.
Asia Durr gets that
for Jeff Walls. I mean, he gave her the absolute green light. And at times, players were ball watching her.
Technical comes into play here.
Now, another one where she's going at Ogumike, but this time she didn't raise her elbow. I didn't think that was the right call. That was actually a sell. She definitely, it was a foul, but she exaggerated the flop.
Top. Rhea Hartley gets it back to TC. And TC coming to Liberty's all-time leading scorer. And more importantly, she ties this game up at 51.
That's a travel.
That PSA that ESPN did back in the day about Patrick Ewing, don't walk. Cupid, I was going to date myself.
Cuban, right?
Gray is good on one or two.
I'm not too.
Alani Brown, the rookie, working her way in the paint. Nice move.
And I mentioned it earlier. Hurt her calf in the championship game of her NCAA tournament this year. She's around every possession.
And don't forget to use the hashtag. Nine to shoot. Charles had it, lost it, gets it back. Katie Smith imploring her team to get it done. 10-second difference between the shot clock and...
It is. That was the positive.
Jeanette.
ESPN analyst as well. While she's playing.
Situations for her are throughout the entire game.
And no one can guard her.
Right.
No one. It's very difficult.
Once again.
Hustle and muscle.
Yeah, look at the work played against each other in the women's national championship game. Baylor got the win. Mabry's Notre Dame got the loss as Chinne Ogbuike gets blocked by Zowie B.
No. She doesn't quit. The turnover, but she hustles back.
After the block.
A little spunk. Never hurt nobody.
Another offensive rebound for Chinne Ogbuike. Great work. And she's for the Sparks in this game.
She's so strong with the basketball, though. Sinead's put up some numbers, but not enough.
For Katie Smith. A chance for L.A. now to extend this four-point lead. 3-second violation.
Should count their blessings with 3-second violations. It's a lost call.
You got to get out of there, though. Typically, well, it's like the NBA. They don't call travels anymore.
Right.
And they use. That's good. Touché.
Liberty fan. Lonnie Brown misses. Laquana Williams off on the baseline jumper. Bria Hartley pushes. Good ball movement out to Rebecca Allen. And down the
shots against Indiana. Katie Smith told us before the game, hey, she can shoot. She just needs to make them. They're not ready yet. They're all over the place scrambling, and she just knocks it down. She is a dead-eye shooter.
Hartley. Talk about dead-eye.
Some long legs. Got her that nickname in Australia.
As boy.
Kind of make you cool.
It's hip.
It's hip.
Yeah.
7-2 run for the Liberty. Make that. Sydney Reese just inside the three-point line. Doesn't fall, but the weak side rebound kicked out to Ruffin Pratt, who gets it to Gray. And Gray ends the run. Amanda Zowie B. And that is a Zowie 3.
They're knocking down shots from the outside.
Ooh, bad pass there. And Hartley will push. Ogbuike gets back, and so does Ruffin Pratt. And great hustle by as Weiss tries to break down Allen there. Ball works its way around the perimeter. And Ogbuike with a nice touch inside. On a three-minute mark here in the fourth quarter. Hartley, nice little give-and-go action, but blocked by the three. It was good defense there by Asia Durr. That was Boyd trying to take it. Sierra Ruffin Pratt. Keeps the ball moving. Chelsea Gray.
Wow. Chelsea window. And Charles is going to have to see the ball here. Double teamed.
Double teamed. Charles gets denied. And now L.A. with another shot to take the lead.
And I wouldn't be surprised if we saw some junk defenses at times this season.
Chance here. Brittany Boyd. Off glass. No good. Tina Charles battling for the board. It's on the deck, and we have a jump ball. So
extend their lead. So New York needs to get it.
Things down, as you just said, Jules.
We're on the quick hitter here. Get a good look. You don't have to force anything. If
Chelsea,
you're LA.
Chelsea Gray from three once again. And Gray, ice in her veins.
Player.
10 seconds to shoot. Charles sees New York. Does here is Katie Smith hollering out instructions to her team. Asia Durr gets
doubled. You don't need a three.
But Tina Charles takes it. Oh, that would have brought the house down if she made it, but it's no good. And Amanda Zowie B with the foul.
Stop, and there's some fouls to give here.
And Gray.
She's had two gruesome injuries in her life, tore her ACL. And then you've got a foul immediately either way.
Asia Durr pulls from three, no good. Charles there for the board, and there it is. She's the all-time leading scorer in New York Liberty history, but her team still trails by.
And Gray back to the line, shooting, and 48 points.
LA has not gotten a lot out of NECA, and she's done a little better in the second half, but didn't have her best game, and yet they were still able to pull this one together. Missing a lot of their better players.
78-73 victory. Another tough Liberty. When we come back, Jules and I will wrap everything up here at the Westchester County Center in White Plains.